Hi, this is Nar Malleshwar. Today I am giving the demonstration on ElGAML encryption decryption algorithm. ElGAML encryption and decryption algorithm. It is symmetric algorithm, means sender, receiver, both parties are using the distinct keys. Sender, both are using the not same key. Both are not using the same key. Both are using the distinguished keys. And also, it is nothing but a Diffie-Hellman key exchange algorithm. ElGAML encryption decryption algorithm is nothing but a combination of the symmetric and also Diffie-Hellman key exchange algorithm. Means both, suppose LS Bob, LS Bob having two parties. LS sends the request to Bob, send the message. Bob sends the his public information to LS. Bob having the public information like this, P comma alpha comma beta, P is a large prime number, alpha is equal to z plus minus 0, you don't add the 0, means exclude the 0 relative prime numbers of P. Beta is equal to alpha of our A model. Here A is private key of Bob. A is private key of Bob. P is a large prime number, I am assuming 11. A is a private key, I am assuming 5. Alpha, I am assuming 2. Therefore, I am substituting these values into beta. Alpha means 2 power, A means 5 mod, P means P is a large prime number 11. Power 5 is equal to 32 mod 11. 32 you have divided with 11. 11 2s are 22. Remainder 10. Equivalent to 10. Therefore, beta is equal to 10. Sending these values to LS means P is equal to 11, alpha is equal to 2, beta is equal to 10. Beta is equal to 10. Next, please watch. Sending the ciphertext to Bob. The ciphertext to is a combination of the Y1 and Y2. means the hypertext divided into the two parts. Suppose C, X is a plain text. I am assuming X plain text is 7. K is any random number. I am assuming K is equal to 4, any random number. You generate these types of public, private keys and also K any random number with the help of the www.secretsite.com. If you give the input values P alpha, automatically it generates the some values. If you choose the any plain text, it encrypts the data. Bob decrypts the data based upon his private key. You have to substitute the values with the help of this site. Next is the information. Next, I am calculating the y1. y1 is equal to alpha of our k mod p. That is equal to alpha means 2 power k 4 mod p is 11. 2 power 4 is equal to 16 mod 11. That is equal to, if you divide with 16 with 11, you got the remainder 5. Similarly, y is equal to x into beta power k mod p is equal to x, the plain text value is 7, into beta is equal to 10 to the power of k is 4 mod 11 is equal to 7 into 10 to the power of 4 means 10 power 4 is equal to 10,000. You divide with 11, you got the 909.09. You simply press the A, B by C. The remainder is 1. The middle digit indicating the remainder of 10 power 4 mod 11 is equal to 7. I am simply sending this information. Suppose sending information ciphertext C is equal to y2 combination. Y1 is 5, y2 is 7. Sending this information to Bob. Bob starts the decryption based upon the C. The C is a plain text. C is equal to what? 5, 7. The decryption formula is y2 of y1 e minus 1 minus a mod p. y2 value is 7, y1 value is 5, p 11 minus 1, a is 5 mod 11 is equal to 7 into 5 power 5 mod 11 is what? 5 power 5 is equal to 3125. You divide with 11 is equal to 281.09. You simply press the A by B by button. In middle digit, equivalent value is 7 into 1, that is equal to 7. This is the original plain text. We are successfully decrypt the data. Original plain text is 7. We encrypt the data, the combination of the y1 and y2. We send the data to Bob. Bob decrypt the data with the help of decryption procedure. Finally, we got the original plain text. Thank you for watching. This is the Elgamal encryption decryption. Thank you.